Hole number three is a 401-yard par four. This drive is a straightforward opening shot out of a narrow tree-lined chute into a wide-open fairway. It's the second shot that will make or break your score on this hole. The green is elevated just enough that any view of the hole is difficult. Make sure that you take plenty of club to make it to the green. The putting surface slopes from back to front and can be treacherous if the pin is located close to the front.